20,000 construction sites across India. However, only 50% of these sites could resume work.
Since the pandemic has set in, the construction sector is one of the worst hit sectors. But the basic problem which we are facing now is labor. Even the supply chain management is a problem. So because most of the labor has gone back, which has not returned back. And even the supply chain management is a problem, coupled with the liquidity crisis, which has hit most of the developers.
However, remaining 50% of construction sites are yet to resume because some of them are either in the containment zones or they are still waiting for their construction laborers to come back. According to CREDAI, around more than 5 crore of people are absorbed as direct workforce for both construction and construction-related allied services.